going head to head. Eric, we'll come back down to you.
All right. 1 minute wrap up.
Well, I just want to say thank you, everyone, for your time. I know, appreciate you guys coming out here. Again, whether you vote for me, Mark, Terry, I think we're all going to be great candidates for the school board. We all have a passion for our school system. We're all proud Vikings. I'm graduated from Miles. I've got young kids in the system. Like Mike said, you know, our teachers are doing a phenomenal job. You know, you look at those CCRPI numbers. I mean, even all the austerity cuts, all this money that's taken away from these schools, our graduation rates are still increasing year over year, and they're still above the state average. So these teachers are doing a phenomenal job. And like I said, all three of us have a passion for this school, passion for our community, and we want to give back. That's why we're running for the school board. We want to try to give back. And, you know, when we talk about economic development, it all starts with education. So when you hear these other guys talk, when they talk economic development, you know, we cannot get higher-paying jobs to this area without a highly skilled workforce. So it all starts right here with our young kids right here in Lowndes County. So thank you for your time.